Greetings and welcome to the Crafty Chess Player, where we're going to take a stab at playing some chess. Touch out of practice, so this should be interesting. And we're already in a game. Wish my opponent good luck. Oh, and it's my move first. Okay. Yeah, this is going to go real well. It's one of those nights, let me tell you. That's an interesting move. I guess I'll move my other knight out. Because I'm not guarding this pawn otherwise. I think we're both gonna fianchetto our bishops there. Yeah. It's not often white is copying black, but okay, sure. Whatever works. Okay. And now this stage of the game where I ask myself, what on earth do I do now? I'd like to connect those rooks, so I guess we'll do something along those lines. This is a good song. I like this one. Oh, he's getting close. I know, a knight on the rim is dim, but I'm moving it there anyway. Yeah, that was a better spot for him anyway. Well, that wasn't very nice. I think we'll go here. I think. Thank you. I don't like that knight there. Kicking him out. If I can. There's the possibility that that just makes things worse, but I don't see it right now. Yeah, that's not a good spot for that knight. I can live with it being there. I'm just gonna pause for a moment here. Okay, I think this will be fine. I don't like that I've cut off this diagonal, but I don't think that's too big a deal. It's nice to have a knight on the fifth rank here. I know it's probably a bad idea to clear the pawns in front of my king like that, but it is what it is. Took me a while to come up with that move, didn't it? He took my knight? Wow. Okay, yeah, that's exactly what he did. Now do I want to take back? The bishop. Yeah, okay, I can live that. This is a cool song. I really like this one. Just seeing where the... Oh, my opponent's from India. That's cool. I like to see that sometimes, because I get curious. I suppose at 2 in the morning my time, I'm probably not playing against many other players in this part of the world, so... Nah, it's all over. I lost that pawn. trying to win. I'm not optimistic about my chances, but I'm trying to win. I think I'm starting to play a bit too quickly. It's gonna be my undoing if I don't cut that out. I think the queen's done though. I don't think he can save it. Okay, I kind of thought that was probably what was going to happen, but it wasn't too bad. I didn't think I would pull off a win there, but you know, I found a way that, you know, induced my opponent to resign, so I guess we'll try a different game. Pace, that one was a bit slower than I liked, so I'm going to do 10 plus 5 rapid this time, I think. Playing chess. Oh, this is a good song too. Yeah, okay, we'll do this then. Kind of a queen's gambit there going on, huh? Okay. Wasn't eager to do a knight trade, huh? Okay. What do I do now? I guess we'll pin the knight briefly. Because I expect he's going to kick my bishop out of there really quick. For... Oh, I guess not. Well, actually... That can kind of work for me. So now I'm going to try and get the bishop. Yeah, okay. I'll trade a bishop for a knight in this position. The reverse is absolutely not true. Don't think I want to make that trade. Kind of hoping he'd take the knight, actually, but he didn't. Alright, I'll take his knight then. Guess we're saying goodbye to the fiend headed bishop, aren't we? Actually, not necessarily. This is a pretty significant attack coming. Not gonna lie. Knight's gonna be the death of me. You can just tell. I'm terrible at defending against knights. night up here. I'm gonna watch it like a hawk. Because if I don't, it'll clobber me. Let's see, he's already trying to clobber me. Look at all the stuff he's forking. Luckily, none of it's a huge deal. Gonna lose that bishop because if when he goes here, it's well, no, I'm not necessarily gonna lose the bishop. But I definitely have to watch out for this fork. Because that's just not a fun time. I was thinking move here to threaten his rook, and then I realized that that's just simply a blunder. I think my only move... No, I'm overanalyzing this now, I think, maybe. I still need to watch out for knight here. But I think if I move the bishop here to attack his rook, I think that's the right move. Because the pawn still guards that, so let's do this a try. Wow, I'm burning clock. I didn't notice until now. How's he gonna deal with that? I don't think he can save both. Maybe I'm wrong. That's a good song. It's my opponent's turn to burn clock, I think. Sacking the knight, huh? Okay. Hmm. think that's the right move, but I could be wrong. I've been wrong many times before in my life. This wouldn't be the first one. I think he's gonna come in here for a check. Oh, I like this song. I was actually thinking of this song just now. You know what? I'm gonna try something risky. I'm not doing a threefold here. I'm not ready for that. I'm surprised he hasn't tried to push this pawn to queen it, but... Protect this bishop this way. Yes! If he wants it that bad, he can have it. Like, Oh, this is a good song, too. This might be a mistake on my part, but I'm gonna play it. Pulled off another win. I can live with that. That was quite the game. Ooh. Gotta take a bit of a breather on that one. And just enjoy the nice music. Alright, that's enough enjoyment of the music. Let's get a new game going. Oh, I can just click the new opponent button. Okay, I didn't know that about this. Alright, I wish my opponent good luck. And we'll begin the game now. Okay, I see where that's going. I don't see where that's going. I'm sure my opponent will show me. Don't fail. Surprised he did that. Not bad. I think we'll pull back. Should have seen that coming. Hang on. I need to stop and think about where else that knight could go. Not too concerned about anything else that I could do. So I think that's an okay choice. Definitely don't want that pawn advancing. Got my pawn back! Yay! Yeah, I kinda figured that was gonna be the move. Oh shoot, why did I do that? That was a dumb move. Certainly half-baked. Hi, Nacho Snake One. I'm doing quite well, and welcome to the stream. Glad to have you here. Sorry if I was a bit delayed in answering you. I was focused on the game. Which I think I just won. I think it's over. I don't think Black can save this at this point. I didn't think I would save that. Thank you. I've actually won every game so far. And now that I've said that, I'm going to lose the next game. But yeah, that game was a bit of a surprise to me. I've been on a bit of a ratings climb. Let me just take a look. I've won three rapid games, and that boosted my rating by 45 points. So, done really well with that. I will try. You know, I'm good with my rapid rating. I'm gonna do some blitz. I don't care if I lose blitz games. I'm on leechess.org. My nickname is Greeter there. If you send me a challenge, I can definitely accept it once this game's done. Right. I forgot to wish my opponent good luck. Okay, there. Crisis averted. Okay, I think this is what we want to do. Oh. Okay. I was actually gonna put my knight right here. I don't think I'll do that now. The question becomes, do I want to take that knight? That knight could really screw up a lot of stuff for me if I'm not careful. That move's probably a bit too passive, but I'm doing it anyway. Actually, now that space is free for my knight, so that worked out well. Yeah, if he gets captured, we'll just replace him with a different knight. This is complex. This is very complex. I think that's still the right move, but it... My brain crunched over that one for a bit for sure. Yeah, I will make that trade. I'm still down a pawn, but that's... That wasn't the capture I was expecting. I thought he'd take with the bishop, because then he'd threaten the rook. Okay. I've been playing chess for 30 years, which means you think I'd be better than this at it. But yeah, I learned to play when I was 7, and I'm 37 now, so 30 years. Well, that was just mean. Right move, for sure. I got an idea. Nice! I thought for sure he couldn't save that. Try this. I'll probably trade queens. I mean, that's what I'd do if I was white. Nah, crud. Oh, alright, fine. Now I have to trade queens. And there goes. goes that pawn. But then we have a fork. Yes! It came back to me, and I'm only going to be down a pawn. I think. If I've calculated this out right, then I'll be down two pawns. I think I'm about to get laddered. Well, maybe not. Pretty sure he's about to... Oh. I wasn't going to say win, but yeah, that works too. Yeah, that's true. The important thing is to have fun. And I'm having fun with this, so I can't complain. I got enough time for one more. And, wow, I'm going to get crushed. But it's going to be a fun game all the same. So best of luck to you. You know what? I'm gonna play e5 for a change. I don't play e5 much lately. I have no problems with that white bishop there right now. Ah, yes. I should have, though. Clearly I needed to. Okay. I'm gonna castle. I don't like my king where it is out in the open there. Okay. I do want that bishop to be developed, so I guess we'll do that. I think it's time to move the knight. Oh shoot, that... Yeah, I see now why that was a bad move. Two games ago, it was burning too much clock, now I'm not burning enough. I don't normally do this, but I'm gonna trade the knight for a bishop. I was just thinking that bishop's in no man's land, I better do something to protect it. what do I do now? That doesn't look good. Should probably do something with that. Interesting. Okay, I see now. Look at that x-ray. That's not good for me. So I think I'll take the bishop. I'm a little less afraid of that rook right now. I mean, I'm probably a moron for thinking that's a free pawn, but I'm gonna take it and see where that goes. I need to do something to prevent that that queen from swinging down and checkmating me later. I think that's gonna slow it down at least. Maybe it won't stop it, but it'll slow it down. Oh! Yeah, it's over. But I gotta show this checkmate. This is too cool not to see it. That was a very good game. Well played. I really enjoyed that. Good game. Good game, for sure. I really appreciate it. Thank you for the game, Nacho Snake One. I do appreciate it. Well, I try. I have a great chess coach. His name's Lance. In fact, if you're watching this on YouTube, I'm gonna mention him in the YouTube description if you're watching this on YouTube. And with that, I think I am gonna call it a stream. It was a lot of fun. I really do appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching. I do appreciate that. If you like what you saw tonight and you're watching on YouTube, hit the like and subscribe button. It would mean a lot to the channel, and leave your comments down below. I would love to hear what you have to say.